You can make ice cream or gelato in about 30 minutes using a Nemox Gelato Pro. Let's start the clock. For 500 ml of milk, about that is plenty. Often you only need half of that. Sugar is a mild antifreeze. It also gives a smoother consistency of ice cream. Should the milk boil? Ideally, no. As long as it's about 65, that should be okay. Making sure it's not touching the bottom. That should do. That's pistachio paste. As long as the mixture has cooled down at least to about 40 degrees centigrade, that's fine. So it's still warm, but it doesn't matter. So, how long has it been? We'll check that in a minute, but I think it's beginning to form ice cream. Gelato. Still a bit soft, as gelato should be, but give it a couple more minutes. Okay, that is, I'm going to say just over 35 minutes, and I'm going to stop the stopwatch. Just so you can tell the consistency. That is pistachio gelato or ice cream. I can only describe the taste and consistency. It is absolutely amazing. Soft, and even with very little cream, the consistency is creamy. Delicious.